How to navigate your Android using facial gestures. For people with speech and motor impairments, Android devices can be navigated using eye movements and facial gestures. In this video, we'll explore camera switches on Switch Access and Project Activate, two features that use face gestures on Android. The initial setup for these features requires someone to touch your screen, and you'll need to make sure your phone is securely mounted with a clear view of your face. Camera switches on Switch Access. Camera switches is an Android accessibility feature in Switch Access that can help people with speech and motor impairments navigate their phone using eye movements and facial gestures. It turns the phone's front-facing camera into a switch, so you can choose one movement to scan and another to select. By scanning and selecting using face gestures, you can navigate your phone. First, download the Switch Access app from the Play Store. Open your device's settings. Then scroll down and tap Accessibility. Scroll down again and tap Switch Access. Toggle Switch Access on and accept permissions. If you're using Switch Access already, the setup guide will be found in your Switch Access settings. In your Switch Access settings, tap Open Setup Guide and tap to choose Camera Switch. Tap Next, and then tap to choose either one switch to use a single gesture or two switches to use one gesture to navigate and another gesture to select. Then choose your scanning mode. You can also choose a gesture to pause camera switches. To make further adjustments, return to your settings whenever you like. You can also add a global action gesture, giving you access to your home screen or notifications with a single gesture. Project Activate. Project Activate is a communication app designed for people who are unable to speak or use their hands. With Project Activate, you can use face and eye gestures to quickly activate preset customizable actions like sending a text, playing audio, or speaking a phrase. Using Project Activate, you could look up to text a loved one, "Please come here," or smile to laugh along with friends, or open your mouth to have your device speak "wait" to a person who is leaving the room. To start, download Project Activate from the Google Play Store. Open the app. Agree to the terms and conditions, and approve camera access. Now, create your presets. Tap Settings, then tap New Shortcut. Select a gesture you can make comfortably and reliably. Then choose the action you want it to activate. That's it! In both Camera Switches and Project Activate, you can customize the gesture size and duration in the Settings menu. This lets you personalize how the phone detects gestures so it works just right for you. Camera Switches and Project Activate preserve your privacy. All images and settings are processed locally on your device and never saved. If you have any questions about Google's accessibility features, contact the Google Disability Team at g.co/disability-support.